Hey guys, it's me, Vaxid. Welcome back to the Gungeon. This time, we're just gonna play... And Convict and Hunter... I like them both a lot. We're gonna play the Hunter. I don't know, I feel more confident. Maybe it's because of the Corgi. Yeah, how many more left? 22 Globulins. Yeah, last time... I don't know. Every time I play Marine, I always feel... Ugh, like my confidence is lacking. What do we got here? Fat bullets, angry bullets. I think we'll buy the fats. Probably makes our projectiles bigger. I feel like I need more passives. I don't know. Maybe, is it green chests that have passives? I'll just start focusing on green chests now. I can keep my base items. Yeah. Yeah. Focus on passives. Use Courtney and get some cash. Remember to dodge roll, remember to use blanks. Doesn't the Marine start off with an extra blank, or am I crazy? Where's the last guy? Oh, hi. Trying to shoot me from behind corners and shit. I don't think so. Yes. Good, good, good. Build up a nice cash stockpile. Attention to the bullets. Keep moving. There we go. Everyone back up! Okay. Oh, man. Phew, I had to scratch my head after that. How'd I make it out of there alive? What are you? The Ring of Fire Resistance. Why? Did you bring something? Yeah, I can sell you stuff. So, if I find a gun I don't like, I can bring it to him, and he'll give me money. I've never actually done it. But... we'll see if we can work something out, some kind of deal. Not sure why I'm using that. But I can just one-shot them. Easiest route. Boss. Want to make sure I have all passives and anything else I can get my hands on before we go fight a boss. I really want a disintegrator. Give me a big gun. Give me a big gun. Give me like a BFG. If you don't know what a BFG is, wow,
come on, man.
Wasn't there a heart in one of those rooms? Yeah. Yes. Okay. Secrets. Secrets. No. Secrets. Give me your secrets. Come on. I need a secret room, please. Well, man, that's one down. Don't get cocky. Don't get cocky. Just use all the room you have. The last thing I want is to end up dead. Yeah. Damn. I don't know. We'll come back to that. If I get another key. Was there a key in the shop? I don't think there was. Nothing. Just loops back around. There was a key in here, wasn't there? I want the ring. No burns. So no more burning. No more fire. Prevents damage from fire. I feel way better now. That actually expands to a few other areas. I can explain later. I mean, I could explain it now. It's just I could show you guys what I mean. Because I could explain it and then forget. So, the idea is going to be, now that I can... You slimy fuck. I don't think so. We'll be leaving. The idea is going to be when I get to one of those rooms that has like an invisible bridge, it's going to end up being in the hollow. But when I get down there and it has another piece of the great bullet, I will be able to traverse it by lighting the whole thing on fire and walking over it. Now this is what I want. This one. Yeah. Doesn't make me fire any faster, but it's nice. It's a nice speed up. I ain't playing your game. I ain't got nothing to offer. I guess we don't have anywhere else to go. Give us something nice. Alright, so we got Gatling go. Can you not hurt yourself with your explosives? Yikes! I don't know what I was thinking. That does work, huh? Nope, it only worked once. Fuck me. I guess you gotta get the right groove. I read about a... Or not read, but I saw a way to cheese Gatling goes to get close to where he'll try to melee you. That'll work. Yeah, and then he's open for a little while. Doesn't seem like he'll bomb himself, really. I took a few too many hits because I'm trying to play around, but... Whoa. I don't think so. None of that for you. Give me my hedge money. Give me my hearts. Give me my jolter. Nothing else to buy. This caffeine is gonna make this run go way faster. I could use some caffeine. That sounds nice. I'm not tired. I wish I was. Okay. I'll be able to avoid shots that I thought were previously unavoidable. What'd you get? Oh, Courtney, you're the best. Nothing. Not that Courtney got me one, but still nice to have. Okay. You know what I'm kind of tired of? Superhero movies. I think it's about time that we put a hold on superhero movies. RPG's nice. Actually, it's gonna be really good for killing bosses. But yeah, I'm kind of tired of superhero movies. I like superheroes as much as the next guy. I read a lot of comics. What I don't care for is rampant amounts of superhero caches. Daggum. Did I really get hit by that? I don't know. It's like every other minute there's a superhero movie out. Well, at least so. Indeed. Daggum secret. Cute little guys. Damn it. One of those things trying to get cocky and dodge at the last second. It'll get you done in. I really need to look at the bestiary. Oh, great. That's fairly easy to avoid, actually. Okay, good. I can't reach this shop from here, though. Guess we're gonna have to go the long way. I'm not gonna offer a blood sacrifice at the moment because I don't have the health to spare. It's a good idea, but... So don't let me discourage you from making that blood sacrifice. What'll happen is I'll get a damage up, but I will lose one max HP. And I don't feel confident. I don't feel confident doing this with only two full hearts. Effectively four hits. Alright. Good money. Give me what I want, shot man. The hammer. Melting. Flash and yeah, I know. Okay. The prime primer. At some point I'm gonna try shooting. Taking the shop items. But I don't wanna do that. You seem like a nice guy. Why is my nose so itchy tonight? You ever scratch one part of your body and then everything else is itchy like all day? That's how I feel right now. Scratch my nose, and then my knee starts to itch, and then my nose starts to itch again. Maybe I'm having a stroke. Aw. There go, bullet bill. The hammer might be feasible. Could just go kill the boss. But I kind of want to see if there's any passives on the floor. What am I doing? Why am I using that there? You have a key, right? Of course you have a key. Gas mask. Safe protocol. Yep. Immunity to fire, poison, and electricity. Oh, yeah. Nothing gets through this except notably bullets. Oh, yeah. That's it. Dang. And we'll go here. I was paranoid. I felt if I just war cried enough that they would leave me alone. I don't see a secret room anywhere. Not that I'm even sure what they look like down here. I assume there's some just cracks in the wall, but I don't know. I really don't. A gun muncher. Do I have anything I'd want to give up? Not in particular. Maybe when I go fight the boss. I guess. Go to the shop. Come up through here. If I bought that hammer, I might have something that I want to give up. Okay, so nothing there. Nothing here. Yeah, we'll go fight our boss and be on our way. Who is it? Oh, okay, it's the Emma. Didn't feel safe about that. Shouldn't have let him eat that. Daggummit! When did you even get laid there? With no buff, you're just a small, weak boss. Am I gonna get health? Probably not. Oh, I did get some health. And I got the ink gun. Thank God, because I'm immune to fire. I could probably... Well, I didn't get the ace, so I didn't get a master chamber. Probably take a visit to the gun buncher, though. What did I sell? Yeah, I don't really have anything I'd want to sell. What I do want is a higher ammo capacity. But the gun muncher could give me something really nice. I'm not sure how it calculates what gun it's going to give you. Is it random? Eh. No. Well... This shit doesn't bother me, but it's still that stigma that's there. The burn never bothered me anyway. Scorched earth everywhere. Great for clearing rooms. Nice. Wish I could just take that gun. Rotating balls. Yeah. Let's just start clearing them, shall we? Go. Just get so lazy that you just want to kind of kill it all. All right. Poor guys. Did they really deserve such a death? Well, yeah. I need a key. Okay. Is it just always the components? I guess so. Does the Prime Primer always only appear in that shop? Because there was no way I was going to be able to buy it. Damn it. Fuck. Well. Okay. Let's port back here. Keep exploring. We've got good ammo. We've got good guns. Oh. Corrosive. Ah, damn it. Alright, so not very corrosive. Got actually Hitaru. Thank you, Courtney. We'll need it. Well, I hate this room already. If only for that machine gun. If not for that thing, this room would be okay. We're not making much progress in terms of where we want to be. Need more money. Then I can buy the next piece of the gun. And then, should I make it to the next floor, which I should, at least, I can try assembling the thing. But would I need, or the bullet, that's what I mean. But would I need something to fire it out of? Seems to make sense. How do you fire a gun? Or how do you fire a bullet that's like creates this entire dungeon? I don't know. Oh, so many chests. Is that a secret room? It's hard to tell. No. I'm guessing not. I haven't seen one. Come on. I must be missing it. There has to be no other way around it. Just disappointment after disappointment. I'm saving all my money for a piece of this daggum bullet. I don't even know if it's gonna be good. Okay, what do we need that for? Yeah. Back to this. We'll come back here. We gotta find a shop. And at least get a key or the Prime Primer if it's there. Got the arcane powder. Then we'll need the actual bullet. And isn't there a fourth? Alright. I need a key to go to the shop. This is fucking ridiculous. Please be a boss that's bearable. I don't like... Damn it. Out of here. Why do you do this so much more often when I'm on the hunt? Don't be afraid to just... I don't know what's wrong with me. I don't know why. I'm just so paranoid about using my stuff. We have done it. Okay. Really wish the dog had dug up something else. We got a key though. Corsair, plot of course. I guess it does a lot of damage. Circumnavigates the room, then explodes. Okay. Weird, but okay. Should we go to the shop? Whoa. It's a pretty powerful shell, it seems. I guess we'll go get our big chest. We don't have much of a choice. Getting out of there is going to be easy. A little strapped for ammo in a lot of areas. Where are you? The Crescent Crossbow. Moonshot. What does it do? Fire scattering starlight. A crossbow that shines in the moonlight of the Gunnymede? Gunnymede? Okay, charge it up and watch the shooting stars fly. Alright. That sounds cool enough. Should use my blanks more often there. Okay. Come on. Just get it together. Relax. We are okay. We're in the hollow. I have no clue how I feel about this gun. Dog likes it, don't you? Looks like the big shot does a decent amount of damage. And I'm probably gonna die in here. What I need to do is find a boss to test this on. Yeah. We really need to be making use of our freeze time. Okay. A trick gun. Yeah, I like that one. Just bring me back from the brink. I don't want to die. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I think I'm just gonna die on this floor. I mean, I don't need to think it like that, because it could honestly change, but I just don't see it. Oh. Blank. That's good. I've gotten a lot of... Oh, hey. Did you dig me up a blank? Thank you, buddy. I've got a lot of... Oh, my lord. Okay. I've got a lot of room damage that ends up kind of being passive. As long as I keep it up, I should be okay. Oh, I like you. You're a good guy. So when I lay down a lot of my passive room damage, I can go in with my zap gun and I'll be okay. Oh. Well, let's just double check. A bonafide battery and coiled poly electricity. Okay. I actually didn't mean to click that, but you know what? I gotta make excuses. Oh, you know, I just wanted to check it, make sure that all the items, they don't do what I want them to do. What needs ammo the most? Stargun, definitely. I'm actually using this to plot out the trajectory of incoming bullets, figuring out where I need to go. Will I try and lie to you and say, hey, whoa, we can electrify the water? Will I try to lie to you and say, hey, I'm a bona fide geometrist? No, I ain't gonna do that. I don't know shit about geometry, but I do know things about angles. And I know a few things about bullets. And I know how to micromanage. I know that relying on one gun will get you killed. Where's the next wave? No next wave. Nice. I'm paranoid. I don't want to fight the boss yet. I want one health. Actually, I know how to do this. I guess I don't know how to do this. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. I have no way to determine where the path is. So, we're gonna have to abandon that idea. Unless I got like a water gun or something. We'll just go up a couple rooms and... Yeah, I got nothing. What the heck? What'd I get hit by? Okay. Nothing. It's the other way around. I ain't got no blanks. Or no, I don't have any armor. Ah, damn it. What a night move. Daggum books. On. Another chest I can't open. Please tell me you have a key. Of course you don't. That would be silly. Asking for something that I would need. I guess what we'll do is buy a couple blanks and just tank our way through this. Yeah. This is actually the exact boss I didn't want it to be, the Wallmonger. Damn it! I should have used a blank. Fuck! What's a man to do? I should have switched to my electric gun too. Yeah, well. Damn it. Alright, thank you very much for watching. If you liked this video, please leave a like and subscribe for more Gungeon. I'm gonna play Convict next time. Alright, see you later.